The Dual Revolution, Transforming Tech and Society in Peru.
Welcome to Disrupting the Norm. Today, we're exploring the inspiring world of Ruth Manzanares, a trailblazing inventor from Peru.
Ruth's story is one of ingenuity and determination. With over 70 patents to her name, she is well known among innovators and inventors around the world. What she may not realize is how her work is quietly reshaping the Peruvian society and sparking change in tech and beyond, proving that innovation can have far-reaching impacts.
A trailblazer in innovation and education.
Ruth Manzanares is more than just an inventor. She is an educator and a social innovator. Through her work, Ruth is not only inventing new products, but also reshaping society and empowering a new generation of innovators in Peru and beyond. Born and raised in a society where traditional gender roles are deeply ingrained, Ruth has faced countless obstacles, particularly in fields like engineering and invention. However, her determination and innovative spirit have driven her to challenge these norms, making her a trailblazer for herself and for future inventors. This is her story of resilience, creativity, and global impact.
Living in a male-dominated world.
Ruth's journey is one of courage and resilience. Growing up in Peru, she encountered gender discrimination both in her studies and her career. As a mechanical engineering student, many told her that this was a man's career and doubted her abilities. Even after completing her degree, job interviews were filled with skepticism, with companies reluctant to hire a woman for engineering roles. But Ruth did not let these barriers stop her. With determination, she pressed forward, believing she had just as much right to succeed as anyone else. Her persistence became the foundation of her story, a story of breaking boundaries and challenging the status quo, not just in Peru, but internationally.
Innovating for a better tomorrow.
Ruth's love for problem solving led her to become a prolific inventor, driven by a strong desire to create solutions for everyday problems. Her inventions, numbering over 70, span a diverse range of fields, from sustainable materials for agriculture and packaging to healthcare devices that aid rehabilitation and assist individuals with disabilities. Some of her notable innovations include a portable tool for guiding visually impaired individuals and a safety system for children's use of sharp objects. As a university professor, Ruth mentors and nurtures the next generation of Peruvian inventors. She actively encourages her students to pursue patenting and innovation, ensuring that Peruvian talent is recognized globally. Her work has not only earned her numerous patents, but also expanded the reach of Peruvian ingenuity on the world stage.
Breaking boundaries and winning globally.
Ruth's journey as an inventor has earned her prestigious awards both in Peru and internationally. Her participation in global competitions, such as those organized by NASA and the International Federation of Inventors Associations, IFII, has brought historical wins for Peru. These awards are more than just recognition. They are symbols of her resilience and global impact. Each award represents Ruth's ability to break societal boundaries, rise above limitations, and showcase Peruvian talent on the world stage. Through her achievements, Ruth has proven that innovation knows no borders, and she has turned Peru into a beacon of female-driven innovation.
A social innovator, leading change in Peru and beyond.
Beyond her inventions, Ruth's true legacy lies in her work as a social innovator. She is deeply committed to creating opportunities for women and marginalized groups in fields traditionally dominated by men. Ruth leads by example, demonstrating that it is possible to excel in these areas, despite the obstacles. Her influence extends across national borders, as her projects have gained recognition in global forums, and her students have achieved success in international competitions. Ruth is not only fostering innovation in Peru, but she is also bringing that innovation to the global stage. her passion for uplifting others through innovation has evolved into a movement that extends beyond her immediate sphere and has become a source of national pride for Peru.
Lessons for aspiring female innovators.
Ruth's story offers valuable lessons for aspiring female innovators, especially in environments where women face discrimination. She teaches that while the path may be difficult, it is essential to keep moving forward. Ruth believes that part of her mission is to help other women overcome the same barriers she faced, whether they are professional or societal. Her message is clear. Do not let anyone tell you that you cannot achieve your dreams. If they say no, smile and keep going. Focus on your own path and continue inventing, innovating, and breaking boundaries.
Lessons for innovators.
Ruth's story teaches us important lessons. 1. Believe in yourself even when others do not. 2. Do not let challenges stop you. Use them to become stronger. 3. Your ideas matter. Protect them with patents. 4. Share your knowledge and help others succeed. It is a mutually beneficial exchange. 5. With hard work and creativity, you can change the world. 6. Your greatest contribution is not a patent, but the ability to empower others to innovate and grow. 7. Be brave. A no may be the push that leads to a greater yes. 8. Every experience in life counts. They are tools for your personal innovation toolkit.
Conclusion.
Ruth Manzanares is not only an inventor, but also a force for social change. By breaking barriers as a woman in engineering and as a mentor to future generations, Ruth has shown that innovation is more than just technology. It is about challenging norms, uplifting others, and creating a world where everyone can contribute to progress. Her journey from overcoming personal and professional obstacles to empowering others demonstrates that innovation can be found in the ability to create spaces where everyone can thrive and push the boundaries of what is possible.
About Ruth Manzanares.
Ruth Manzanares is an inventor and social innovator with advanced degrees in automotive engineering, international leadership, and strategic management. She teaches industrial engineering and design at PUCP and UPN, and has led R&D projects in Germany, Mexico, and Peru. With experience in the automotive, construction, and energy sectors, Ruth's work in innovation earned her NASA's Jesko von Puttkamer International Team Award in 2018. She lives in Lima, Peru.
To learn more about Ruth's work, visit www.ruthmanzanares.com, check out Ruth's LinkedIn profile, or follow her on social media. Who knows what else Ruth is inventing right now? Perhaps her next creation will be the one to change your world.